clear it out. Mitchell, oh, he punches it home and sends it with his chest.
20 points first 3 years. Jokic, boy, oh, boy, if you're 7 feet and you reach, Donovan Mitchell just says, that's a big mistake. And how about the adjustment as Grant comes over? Wow.
He double clutched on that.
My goodness, just elite level athleticism to make that kind of adjustment.
Did you see that?
I did. That's great.
Step back three, heat check, and he's sizzling right now. Three-point ball game, Murray. Into traffic, tough step back. But Jamal Murray has a habit of making those shots, you know.
Because that shot mechanics is pretty, and then obviously the tough shot-making ability.
Go.
All right.
Here's Mitchell, a chance to close out the half with a nice layup. Donovan Mitchell with 19 in the first half. Ingles bats it away, and the lead is down to 7. Atoning for the turnover on that pass a moment ago. Mitchell coming up on the Toyota halftime. Jay on DBs. Found by Juwan Morgan, who got the start here today. Sets the drag screen. Mitchell splits it up high, and a terrific pyrotechnic finish by Mitchell.
To valued rotation member.
He's deserved it. Donovan Mitchell with the left hand.
He's got to stay aggressive. Carried your team in the second quarter. Do not relax. Don't take your foot off the gas. Keep attacking off the dribble. And I know he prides himself now on the growth he's made as a passer. Right now, they need both. Got two elite defenders on the Los Angeles Clippers and an electric player in Luka Doncic. What happens there?
Speaking of electric, he's got the wattage flowing right now. Donovan Mitchell with the floater.
Turnovers in the first half, but just screen and roll with Rudy Gobert. The footwork to change.
Mitchell pulls it out with 12 on the shot clock. Gobert with the high ball screen. Mitchell rolls it in on the reverse.
And again, another Rudy Gobert screen. And this is the toughest shot. I mean, he's driving.
Here. Settles for the three. Good decision. 38 for Donovan Mitchell. Behind the Gobert screen. Driving. Mitchell finishing. 45.
Wow, was that a backcourt?
That's what Quinn Snyder was saying. Murray for three, got it! And the lead's down to 1 in a blink off the turnover and the three.
Hatched here again, exclusively two-man game. Rejects the screen, puts the three. So as good a start as he had, he's disappeared here a little bit.
For the tie, Murray! Butter! Tied at 111, big shot by Jamal Murray. Ingles on Murray. Around the Jokic screen. Hit him with the hesitation move. Murray, oh, he's on fire.
Al Murray has created for you. He's got a longer defender on him than Joe Ingles.
Donovan Mitchell downhill, stopped on a dime. No change for Murray.
Separation with the step back. How about that ridiculous stop and pull into your jump shot motion?
Murray. Got all the way inside. Wow. Great left-handed move.
Just, there's a reason you keep the dribble. The playoffs? But boy, oh boy, what a possession.
Three-pointer, Jamal Murray! 12 pounds stronger than he was a season ago in the playoffs. Looking for atonement this year. Jukes Ingles, and he has it working on all cylinders. He is working Utah like a part-time job right now.
Get to the West Finals because he couldn't guard. He's taken pride in his improvement.
33 in the game for Jamal Murray. Mitchell with a little get back. Got it. All staring down Ingles. Under a minute to go. Off the Jokic screen. Got free. Raising up. 20 seconds to go. Mitchell on the drive. Foul. Are they going to count the bucket?
Just adding to what has been a spectacular day.
Yeah, fouled on the gather.
Absolutely fouled on the gather.
Inside 2 minutes remaining in the first half. Step back and rattling that home. Performance right now for Utah. And Mitchell the step back. Oh, by the way, he can still score. It's just Mitchell getting all his teammates involved. Murray trying to answer, and he does. So Jamal Murray responds. But, man, Murray is saying, all right, it's my time to go.
Yeah, and that time O'Neal just a little off balance, but it was a handoff, again, downhill.
But for the Utah Jazz, you lose a heartbreaker in overtime. This kind of response has been impressive. Mitchell for three!
I told you, the ball would come back to Mitchell when he had an opportunity to score. And think about this. Last game, Utah made 16 threes on 47 attempts. Already have 18.
Right now, if you're Denver, you need something and you need it in a hurry heading into the fourth. Donovan Mitchell, he takes the flip.
Take advantage of the three-point shot, but then on the deck, on the attack, the middle was open.
He's 1-1. The first one was an overtime win. And that was Denver and Jamal Murray, who opens with the jumper. Game two, though, inhales that rebound. Ingles to Mitchell. Good eye contact and the hammer by Donovan Mitchell.
Wow, Donovan Mitchell to get right behind him. Easy pass, easy play for Donovan Mitchell inside. You see the late rotation by Porter Jr.
Good cycle to Jeremy Grant. His three rimming out. Gobert couldn't grab the rebound, but here comes Mitchell in motion. Donovan Mitchell all the way to the iron to put it up and in. Jamal Murray downhill. Beautiful. On Gobert, right to the rim.
Oh, my God.
Oh, a right-hand spike against to Rudy Gobert. He went right by him.
Well, you do see it if he's that far out on the perimeter. His lateral movement. Gobert inside.
Donovan Mitchell likes that Porter Jr. matchup. His three-point stroke has been incredible.
He's intelligent enough to know to get himself on balance and then make the play.
Donovan Mitchell has had phenomenal third quarters. He hits the three.
That's where Gobert was able to be open right in the middle.
Paul Murray, little floater down the lane.
You know, on and off the court.
Oh, Jokic threw it right to Mitchell, the former slam dunk champion. Right-hand tomahawk.
This time, just that little bit of pump fake, a little bit of space, and dunks on the defensive player. That's a nice dunk. He, can you believe that? It's just being deliberate. Head down, be a decoy, find an open man.
Donovan Mitchell shakes Porter and parries the jumper. This is where they want to get him rattled a little bit mentally.
Yeah, and to really...
Ying trying to check Millsap. And the cutter, Craig, comes in, fires it to Jokic. What a pass. Shot clock ticks down to three. Murray lets a runner pass. Down it goes. This group on the floor for the Nuggets, Michael Porter Jr. with a two-handed jam. And now Murray goes all the way. Murray scores at the basket. Impressive run there.
And this is why Coach Malone wants his team to secure the rebounds, not give up any offensive rebounds. They should be able to play well together inside.
Plumlee finds Murray. Shot clock down at one. It gets up in time and count it. This out.
Ooh. Oh, nice, nice. You freeze that big man back there. And because Plumlee's there and you know if you pass it to him, he'll finish it strong, you have to honor that fake.
Has left the bubble to seek a second opinion on his injury and hoping that ultimately his right knee gets healthy. And once he rehabs and gets that second opinion, we'll have more updates.
Chance here for Denver. Going under a minute in this second quarter. Step back three, Murray. Oh, he's got another one. Jamal Murray hits his third three. Well, going back to the point the guys are making in Atlanta at the half, and just I think we're hearing more coaching of energy and effort as Murray scores inside. And then Luka Doncic with the great finish right here on this floor. Right in about that spot that Donovan Mitchell just cashes one in. It's a big deal.
That's a big deal.
He had a couple of jams in this one. Had one right away as we started in the first quarter. Here's Mitchell taking on Jokic. Quick release on the lay-in.
Tell you what, if I gave a team 57 points, I want to play you every day of the playoffs because you know you can light it up. And Murray says, yeah, I can light it up as well. The beautiful shot from outside in the game.
Half. That's the largest lead of the game for the Jazz. And now Murray looking for a foul. Oh, he makes it every night here in the NBA bubble. Murray gets a friendly bounce. Just a scoring machine right now.
Pass right there by Mitchell. Thought it was too much on it.
Three-point answer on the other end. Murray is roasting right now. Down four. Under 5 minutes to go in regulation here. Murray fires again. And Murray hits again.
Look at this pick out front. The great set by Jokic. and he didn't get a charge on the way. You love that
part of this playoff run.
Well, he's certainly a part of them getting here for sure, as Murray hits a huge three for Denver. Murray's 45 points, the most by a Nugget player in a playoff game. Mitchell all the way and gets it to go. Down to four. Mitchell has Millsap on him. He'll pull a three, and he hits a three.
All the play, and sometimes you just say, I'm the coach, but I can't coach this. Go do your thing. Donovan Mitchell gets a big three and talks to the camera.
Long one here. He'll have 50. He's sitting on 47. He'll pull the three. He's got the three. 50-point game. First time in history opponents score 50 apiece.
And it's been interesting. Since Conley has come back, he just hasn't seemed to be into the offense. He's kind of lost his rhythm offensively. Mitchell steps into a deep three and buries it. Mitchell around a screen, hounded by Murray, takes some contact, and he's headed to the free throw line. Donovan Mitchell.
Well, he gets in the lane. Murray holds his.
And Denver trying to get their offense back in gear. Jokic on a three. Too much. Porter had a hand on it. Then Millsap saves. Nicely done. Here comes Murray slicing his way through the defense against Denver.
Denver, one of the best offensive rebounding teams in the league. Great save by Millsap there.
And he's going to try to walk it off. First field goal for Millsap. Mitchell got it. Another look.
See, Jokic is up, but he goes the other way, drives away from the pick.
17 of their 23 bench points have come from Clarkson tonight. He has been magnificent. Murray taking flight, puts it down. Boy, challenges Gobert at the rack. And Utah's lead back to a dozen. Porter outside Murray. Deep three. Got it.
Pass from Porter. Murray steps into a wide. His penetration on pick and roll and finding open people.
That was his fourth assist of the night. Little give and go action. Jokic back to Murray. And that was a thing of beauty.
And then a tough drive right here. Going at Rudy Gobert, getting to the other side.
Here he comes down the paint. Knocked out of his hands. Well played by Dozier.
Outstanding individual defense by Dozier.
Murray! The relentless drive, and he's brought Denver within four.
Here's a young guy, P.J. Dozier, getting it going with his defense. Great defensive plays by P.J. Dozier.
Murray inside. Incredible. Jamal Murray with a stroke of genius. Majestic. Second round. Here's Murray off the inbounds. Splash.
He drives away from the pick and gets to the basket. You've got to get him into the pick and into the help of your big guy.
Murray, and once again, those two with a postseason duel. Make it 28 after that last hucket. Mitchell! Nasty!
Mitchell here just gets by everybody. Half-hearted help by Michael Porter Jr. This is Donovan Mitchell. You can't stay on the side. You've got to get your body between him and the basket. What a finish.
Donovan Mitchell
loves to finish with his right hand on those floaters.
Conley following up his 26-point performance, and look at Murray at the other end. All tied as Gobert goes one of two. Murray dropped to a knee. Here he comes again down the paint. Dropping a dime, and Grant blocked by Gobert. Two to shoot. Murray shoots, and he buries it. And Murray says, let's slow things down. And what a matchup here between these two superstars. Murray, a step back, long two, got it. Mitchell is bumped.
Murray just taking Donovan Mitchell.
Murray's coming for more. 50 in game four, 40 tonight. Murray again. The mesmerizing talent of Jamal Murray.
Royce O'Neal and said, we'll do the same thing. That's good defense by Royce O'Neal.
And we will be watching Brian Anderson, Chris Webber, Jared Greenberg. We'll have the call coming up next on TNT. Final 20 seconds. Here's a three by Mitchell, and he banks it in. Why not?
connects for the first Denver basket. It is remarkable efficiency for Jamal Murray. And watching Mitchell and Murray go at it in this series has been a thrill. Donovan Mitchell, he fires from three and he rattles one home. What a start. Timeout, Michael Malone. He's right with you, Chris Weber. For six, a couple of threes. Spider Mitchell gets his first of the night. It's 15-8 Utah. Take to the basket by Nikola Jokic.
Nice footwork right there by the big man.
Mitchell, a little hesitation and a finish at the rim. And now the shot clock at six. Into the hands of Murray. Gets a screen. A three-pointer is up and in for Jamal Murray. Timeout, Quinn Snyder. Point game, Utah on top. This is game six, Utah, Denver.
See what this second unit along with Murray can do inside. The athletic Plumlee just clears the way for Murray for the nice layup.
The blow-by by Jamal Murray.
He hasn't played a game since March 11th, so just having him out here healthy, I think, is inspiring all of his teammates. And I'm not going to ask too much of Gary Harris. Just having him out here, we know what he brings on up.
Back-to-back playoffs for the Nuggets. There's a nice slip pass to Niang, but he's met at the rim by Plumlee. In transition, here's Murray. Little hesitation, and the reverse is good. Timeout, Quinn Snyder. With the block, Murray finishes on the other end with a reverse. Kachan Murray played the entirety of the second half in game five. There's Murray, misses the three. Plumlee with the offensive rebound. And Murray on the drive. Murray is fouled and one.
Than the starters. They're more athletic with Porter and Plumlee. They attack the basket more. And when you have a more athletic lineup or you know guys that are more.
Murray with a rebound.
At that time, no drop coverage. Nikola was up on that three-point shooter. Oh, good move.
Murray, boy, still able to keep control of the basketball and a little finger roll at the rim.
Oh, Murray, he's doing it all. Only thing he's doing, 8 for 10, 22 points, 4 for 5 from the three-point line. Yeah, it's the first half still.
He's been electrifying tonight. He's got 22 already. And now Murray again. Nothing but the bottom. It's O'Neal to the line.
Yeah, he's sizing them up. These two have been going at it. And sometime.
Mitchell turns a corner, Millsap on his hip, and Mitchell with the layup.
He changed. You talk about shifts and talk about shifting, getting inside the Euro step over the two big fellas, trying to get it to go down. He does.
Mitchell guarded by Monte Morris. Harris back on the floor as well. Three-pointer is up for Mitchell, and he's got it.
Come on, man.
Kind of had an awkward step into it, but found the rhythm somewhere on the way up. Shot clock at six now. Murray. Patient. Now he's got Gobert on him. Step back three on the way is good. Jamal Murray with Gobert right on top of him.
A pleasure to have a defensive stopper on your team. Just look at this. Look at him moving his feet. And yeah, I mean, that's just better.
And Mitchell flies high for the rebound. 9-point game. Utah trails. 8-minute mark in regulation. And Donovan Mitchell score the basket and one. Murray Mitchell show once again. We've seen it all series long.
So explosive. And if one of our eyes, Grant, a part of his game that he was not known for, knocking down threes.
Mitchell for three. Another big shot for Donovan Mitchell. Murray goes. Shot clock at three. Another little floater is good. Timeout, Quinn Snyder and the Jazz. Shot clock to seven. Mitchell's got Grant on him. Mitchell, a little step back three is good. What a shot. Donovan Mitchell with a big hit. Murray, three-pointer is up, and it's good. Jamal Murray again.
You have to credit James Harden. Not many people in this league have their own moves. We can go through them, the hook shot. One indicator of the Jazz when they lose, and that is turnovers. And they averaged 9.5 turnovers. When they get more than nine, they lose. Right now, that was their 10th turnover. Denver has been doing it on the defensive end again. In the three wins, the Jazz have had under 10 turnovers.
Turnover turns into a three-pointer, and Denver stretching this out to a 14-point lead. Mitchell with an answer. Jazz aren't dead yet.
Turnovers for 14 points, and you want to answer. Talking about AI.
Clarkson on the drive. Clarkson gives it up. Mitchell, that's a three-pointer up and in. Donovan Mitchell with a sidestep. Shot-making ability of both Mitchell and Murray is off the charts right now. Step back three on the way. And he's got another one. Jamal Murray keeps it going here for the Nuggets. Are you kidding me?
Man, the step back, hand in the face, Murray.
Under a minute to go. Denver using some clock here. Jokic finding Murray. Murray, does he got another one in him? Oh, you bet he does! And that might be the dagger. Wow.
Wow. For another three. He said last year he did not play the way that he wanted to play in the playoffs. He wanted to make amends for it. He came out here focused.
Coming off a big performance in the previous game, he had 21. Murray trying to get downhill off the screen and gets the layup.
I've always been a guy who's had a fat little point guard inside of me trying to get out. In his own words, okay? Those are his words.
Mitchell's been a little bit quiet until now with the easy slam off a good in and out fake.
Murray. Boy, that play is so tough to stop, Mark, when Jokic hands it off to him.
If you're not up on this screen with force, he has to see your body. He doesn't. He sees you underneath by the foul line. He's going to step into a rhythm shot. He's got it going.
He's got to get going. Mitchell has only taken five shots, has 2 points. Murray, floater, got it!
Jamal Murray
was looking for the call as well. Donovan Mitchell trying to see it go in, and he does before the end of the first half here. Just 4 points on 2 of 6.
And have the sideline reporter to keep an eye on us. Times have changed.
Mitchell with the step back and drills the three.
Asked him how he was feeling. He said, I'm cool. It's game 7. And I also spoke with Coach Malone, who said he was really happy with their defense. Also pointing out that the Jazz have no offensive rebounds. But he said last year in their game 7 against Portland, they were up big.
Shot clock down to 8. Mitchell double teamed. Forced that one up and got it to go.
If you're a coach, you say, give it up. You've done your job. You've done your job. Pass the basketball. Good shot. Good shot.
Disagreeing with you.
Absolutely. Is that your way of saying you was wrong?
I was wrong.
Man, you read code really good. Mitchell starting to heat up here in the third quarter. Hits the three. Got Murray on the switch. Forced it up and got it to go. Donovan Mitchell sensing something brewing.
Back in this ball game, trying to will his team. This is good defense. Tough shot by Donovan Mitchell.
Denver crowd, the virtual crowd earlier here in Orlando.
A legend.
Yes. The original Mr. Triple-Double. And Donovan Mitchell got all the way to the cup.
Mitchell, foot on the gas pedal. He is attacking. We're seeing much more small pick and roll as opposed to big and small setting the screen. So now,
big third quarter for Donovan Mitchell. Past the 3.5 minute mark here. A little bit of sauce off glass and good. Teams look a little bit tired, don't they, Mark?
But they're getting good looks. Okay. So you just have to trust your game. I like the way they're running their sets and getting quality looks.
Forget tired, Mitchell. Ties the game at 74.
Is you two. How about this play? In the sink.
Jamal Murray, he pulls up and banks it home.
And right now as the stars making plays, Jamal Murray off of the basket by Mitchell comes down.
Murray got into Gobert's chest and made the shot. Jamal Murray coming alive with consecutive buckets.